In this problem, we're given the molar mass of NaOH and we're asked to find the mass of NaOH that's needed to prepare 1000 cm³ of 0.01 molar solution. This question is related to molarity, so we're going to start off with the formula for molarity, which is moles of NaOH divided by the volume of the solution in liters. Before we continue, let's list down all the information that we have. We have the molar mass of NaOH, which is 40 grams per mole. The volume, it's also given, it's 1000 cm³. Since the formula of molarity requires the volume of solution to be in liters, let's go ahead and do the conversion. 1 cm³ is equivalent to 1 ml, whereas 1000 ml is equivalent to 1 liter. So basically what we have, 1000 cm³, that is the equivalent to 1 liter. We also have the molarity from the question, which is 0.01 molar. And the question wants us to find the grams of NaOH. Since we have the molarity and volume, let's rewrite the molarity formula to give us mole of NaOH. And then we plug in the values that we have, and that's going to give us 0.01 mole. Now that we found the mole, what we need to do is use that to find the grams of NaOH. And we can do that using molar mass. So what we're going to do is we're going to rearrange it, and that will give us grams of NaOH. So what we have to do is take the mole that we've calculated, 0.01 mole, and we multiply it with the molar mass of NaOH. And that is going to give us 0.4 grams. Therefore, the grams of NaOH that's required to prepare 1000 cm³ of 0.01 molar NaOH solution is 0.4 gram. Hope the video helps. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.